Hey, my YouTube and not friends, how are you today? Mainelybutch coming at you from somewhere in East Jesus America. But anyway, the following clips I filmed about the series of videos that's going on the web called It Gets Better. I guess I have a pretty skewed view about this. This is my view. And I'm sorry if it doesn't match everybody else's, but this is my own personal opinion, okay? And you know, this is, I think, what I would tell somebody if they were to ask me, you know. I wouldn't lie. I wouldn't blow it up into a fairy tale, you know, because I don't. You'll see. Watch the clips. Peace. It gets better. It make it easier, it make it to seem more like every day and more regular, but does it really get better? I think as you get older, as you grow into your sexuality and accepting it, that you start to look at the world in a different way, and I don't think it gets better. I think in some ways it gets worse, you know? It's not easy to walk this fucking life. It's not easy to go through life as LGBT person, you know? It gets better. These It Gets Better videos confuse me because I think it gets harder. And maybe it's just me, you know? Maybe it's just being butch that gets harder, or trans. Oh, but that even gets even harder, you know? Because you go through, when you're young, you know, they cut you slack. As you get older, they don't cut you so much fucking slack. So, it don't get no easier in my life. And, you know, when you come to the realization, after you come out, that you don't have equal rights. In a lot of states, in the United States, you don't even have equal treatment. You don't even have equal protections, okay? People can beat your ass because you're fucking LGBTQ, you know? And be protected by the law themselves, not you. I don't think it gets any easier. I think you just get used to being treated like shit. You get used to walking through life different. You get used to the things that you have to accept. Because the rest of the world can't accept you. You know? You get accustomed to the fact that you don't have equal rights or equal protections. That you can't serve in the military and be out. That you're always going to be looked at different. You just get accustomed to it. It doesn't mean it gets any easier. Don't fool yourself. I'm not meaning to pop any balloons here. I'm not meaning to, like, rain on your fucking parade. You know, I'm not trying to say that it's bad to be LGBTQ, because it's not. You know, there are thousands, millions of us in the world, billions of us probably. Like I said, almost 7 billion people in the world, probably a billion of them are gay or LGBT. I don't know. But be realistic. Be fucking realistic. You know, tell me what in your life got fucking easier that you didn't just have to get accustomed to. You know, when does it get easier to walk through a crowded mall and not get all the looks? You know, when does it get easier to go to a bank in a small town and have to tell her to look at you, knowing that she's questioning your gender, questioning your appearance, questioning your presentation to the world? When does it get easier? When? Let's not lie to ourselves. Getting better? I don't think so. Getting easier? Maybe. Okay? Learning to deal with it? Definitely. Just fucking learn to deal with it. You learn to deal with it when you go apply for jobs and they give you a funny look. You learn to deal with all that bullshit. You learn to deal with it when you get outed on the job or at school or at college, you know, against your will. You learn to deal with that shit. You learn to deal with it when you get harassed 15 fucking years after you come out for walking down the street holding hands with your girlfriend. Huh? You learn to deal with that stuff. You learn yourself. So, it gets a little easier to accept the lifestyle that you bought into. But it don't get no fucking better. Believe me, it doesn't get no fucking better. And until the laws in this country change, until the attitude in this country changes, and until the old generations that hate us die off, it ain't gonna get no better. All we can do is change the world one person at a time, you know, and one mind at a time. And hopefully, you know, we'll all keep trying to do that, you know. I want it to get better. But right now, I accept the fact that it's just easier for me because I've been out for 30 years. You know, that I've just become accustomed to the way I'm treated in this world, and that I just accept it. And maybe I shouldn't accept it. And there are days when I don't fucking accept it. When somebody tries to tell me that it gets fucking better is one of them. You know, it don't get no better, honey. Just put on your big girl panties and bring it walk on through. You know? So, see, I don't think, things really actually get any better for us as LGBTQ people living in this country. I think that in some spots things are actually getting tougher, you know? It's a tough life we lead. It's not all a bed of roses. And, you know, we're given this task for a reason. And I suppose that eventually the reason will become known to us. But, you know, it doesn't get easier. But it gets to where you come to realize that you're not a second, you're not a citizen like everybody else, that you're a second-class citizen. It gets to where you know that you'll be discriminated against on a daily basis, okay? You're going to find yourself on the wrong end of a lot of things, you know? And you're going to cry, and you're going to kick, and you're going to scream, and you're going to say, motherfucker, why me? You know? But in the end, you know, you're going to stand proud, you know? You're going to stand up with the rest of us, those that came before you, and you're going to say, yeah, I'm going to beat this too. I'm going to live my life the way I want to fucking live it. You know, come hell or high water, laws or no laws, we are who we are, and we're here, and we're queer, and they just got to get used to it. So, you know, Ivan Coyote said something once in one of his stories. I'm not sure if it was one on Fierce Femmes, or I'm not sure. But anyway, Ivan Coyote said, if butch is what you call yourself, remember this word, because it will be used against you. If LGBTQ is what you call yourself, remember those words, because they are what will be used against us.